Hello, hello. Today we're gonna go on a little adventure to get some Korean corn dogs. It is this place called Mighty Hot Dogs. They've opened a new branch and invited me to go take some photos of some corn dogs. So I thought it would be fun to also take you along. I finished filming my little video and oh my gosh, I love these. I haven't had these in so long. Already had a bite, but can you see how much cheese is? This one is the half sausage and half cheese. I had to get this one because it is my absolute favorite. It's the one coated in kumara. The sauce tops it off. Not even kidding, do you see that cheese in there? I think one of the reasons why I love this one so much is because their breading is so soft and fluffy. It is time for date night. I feel like I unintentionally put these in all the vlogs. So I hope you like them and are interested in what Tony and I actually make for our date night. So tonight, Tony chose the meal. He kind of tweaked it a little bit because I do not love tacos and he loves tacos. So we're gonna be making pita bread tonight. Nearly five, so I'm gonna call him and we're gonna get this date night rolling. Also, when I was at the supermarket the other day, I found this is called, it's called Buzz Club. New Zealand honey, kamaki blossom and lemon. They had two flavors and so I was kind of curious. I bought one to try and if I like it, I will try the other one. Oh, cheers.
Cheers.
That is so good. What on earth?
Fortunate
thing, yeah. Fortunate. I'm not. I just bought it because it looked cool. Like, you can actually taste honey. Yo, this is so good. I want to try the other flavor.
You spilled.
I know, I saw that.
Some things never change.
Okay.
My brothers, one day we gon' make it. We just gotta.
Professor McGonagall.
Good evening, Professor Dumbledore. Log jo keh rahe hain wo sach hai, Albus.
Mujhe dar hai ki don.
We just gotta grind for that paycheck. Mama told me one day I'll be famous. Remember when she used to say she hate.
Hello everyone! Since Auckland is in level 3 phase 2, retail is back open. And so today I thought it would be fun for Mum and I to go to the city and have a look at the stores for the first time in like 3 months. Obviously we still can't dine in, so I'm not sure what we're eating yet, which is the main reason why I go out anywhere. We are about to head out to the city.
Oh my gosh, I literally match.
I just like the color, I didn't even know that.
Oh, there's different colors. I think the red one is so pretty. This one's pretty.
I like it.
Oh my gosh. Guys, I wanted to show Mom this coffee shop because look at those tables. Hello, here's another coffee shop across the road. So I think he works there, but this is a newly opened area, I guess. I think she's the artist, Mom. Not the pigeon, Deborah Crow. Need some sauce.
Yes.
This is my first time trying anything pumpkin spice. Cheers. Ooh. Tastes like gingerbread. Should I mix it? Tastes like gingerbread and cinnamon.
Good morning, friends. We're going on an adventure.
kind of. We're going to the mall a different because I've got a few errands to run and pick up a few things. So I thought I'd dress up for the occasion. I'm wearing, okay, this is gonna be denim shorts and a nice little knitted blue top. And then today I am also getting, I'm also picking up some food that I'm getting sent to do a little filmy TikTok. You can check out my TikTok if you want it. You don't have to. If you want it, you can. Yeah, should be a good day. And I'm also gonna get out of the house because of this. If you can hear it, you can hear it. We have made it to the land almighty Starbucks. Sylvia Park. I don't know why I said Starbucks. I have just come back home and I filmed my little video, but I thought I would still show you here what food I got. Obviously, it was presented a little better. I've already opened it, but it came in this little box. It's from this restaurant called Cuckoo, and it's a vegan Thai restaurant. I've actually wanted to try them for a long time. This is their new picnic box in celebration of, I'm not gonna try pronounce that, but it's all about showing appreciation for things. So I've just opened up the box to show you. I had a bite of everything, but I'm gonna eat the rest for actual, like as an actual meal for dinner, so that my parents can have some as well. So I've just finished my lunch and I was gonna make my chocolate cake now, but the weather is pretty good, so I think I'm actually going to go for a quick little run slash walk, and then come back to make my chocolate cake. Hello friends, so today we are making another chocolate cake. I've already made the base. I didn't film it because it's basically the exact same cake that I made in my last video. I think it'll be the last video. Once again, we're going to my grandparents, so they loved the chocolate cake, so I decided to make it with the same recipe. It's literally the next weekend. We're celebrating my mom's birthday, which is next Wednesday. But this time I am making a different cream. So we're doing a coffee cream. Maybe it's raspberries.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Lobo.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.